What's up, guys? We are at Snake Road, finally this year. My sole mission today is to find a rattlesnake. It's my sole mission in life. But you know, flip rocks while I'm at it. We're working our way up. There's some nice holes in this wall. Pretty sure there's a nice spot up there that I'm gonna make my way to, but we're out here, me and Jesse and Caleb, we're out here looking for snakes, any kind of snake we can find. I guess it's just Richard, been nothing but cottonmouth so far today.
Richard.
Hang on. But they said everything's up next to the cliff, so we went straight to the cliffs. We're gonna look in holes such as these. This is where the best spots to look are. I should pull my flashlight out. But yeah, we're gonna work our way down this ravine, try to find us some critters, and then if we find any, of course, you'll see them. But yeah. Put the camera away until we do find something so I don't kill the battery. But this time, Caleb came with instead of just Jesse, so I have extra eyes to look. And Dad went down the road because he's, you know, he's too old to climb. So he's gonna call me if he finds something. And we're gonna keep looking.
Is it a collared lizard?
Alright, guys, Jesse found a fence lizard. It's a fence lizard. Caleb saw one, but he didn't catch it.
Let me see.
Let me see his top. I know. Flip him over. Let's see his blue tummy in the sunshine.
That's cool.
That is cool. Hang on. Smile with your pride.
Yeah.
All right. Wait. Let me get some pictures with my big camera. It's starting to be a good day.
Yeah.
All right. Fence lizard. All right. If you want to let him go on this wall,
yeah,
let me get it on video.
Careful.
Put him so I can.
Here,
put him right here.
Damn,
oh, yeah, let me see that.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice. Alright, put him on that wall. Wait, let me focus it. Alright. Hold this. Hold this. Hold it. Hold this. Nice.
He's cool looking.
He is cool.
I thought he was a mouse at first.
It's cool. Yeah. Look at this shed.
Where is it?
It's tiny. It's like probably like that.
Oh, yeah.
I know. He's just like, take your pictures. Move on.
It's real little.
He has a green tail, so
hold
bring
it
out.
Him.
Yeah, they wiggle it sometimes,
yeah.
Don't they?
Well, we walked a path up to the bluffs and we saw 12.
Where?
Up right by that first swampy area, uh-huh. There's a little path that goes off and there's a rocky area. It was so 12.
Yeah,
oh.
That dirt. Or the
four babies.
Path off the other way we saw some along the bluffs there.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen any rattlesnakes?
We haven't. No. Looking.
Did you see some green snakes?
No, we've only seen three yellow bellies, a rat snake, and then the...
How many green snakes?
There's three green snakes in the trees.
Yeah. Well, see, we're looking down.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, like, one of us got to look up, one of us got to look down.
All right, guys. We have found a few snakes so far and a lizard. Dad just texted me. He found a green snake. So we're going to go find him. Come this way. We got to go find him. He's watching it. It's hiding in a tree right now. Is that him way down there?
Probably. No, there's two people.
I don't know.
That's not him.
Hang it, hang on. I gotta call him. I will show you when we get there. It was decent. No, he had a little pattern on him. Alright guys, I'm pretty sure we found a yellow belly water snake. And it's a monster. Yeah.
No, shut up.
That's his home. He sure didn't stray far from home, but Dad's headed back to the car. He just left us. He missed that. But we're headed up this cliff to look. We went back and saw the green snake, but I forgot to pull the GoPro out, but I did get it with my big camera. But we're headed up this cliff because nobody today has seen a rattlesnake, and we are bound and determined. I'm gonna shine it down on the snake, like that. Hold it, man. Hold it just right there. All right, there's a water moccasin in there. There's his tail sticking out. Caleb just spotted his tail, but he's just headed in, I guess. It's a good thing we didn't step on that. This is why we gotta watch our step.
Where is it out on the ground?
He's right up against the cliff.
Oh, I see his head.
It's a
cottonmouth. Jesse, watch your step, dude. Get behind us, follow in a line. Oh, there's a bigger one in the hole.
Oh my god.
Oh my dang.
There's a bigger one in there. Shine a flashlight in there. Is it in there? Wait, is it on?
Yeah.
Dang, it is on. Alright, hang on.
I want to catch it.
Oh, the little one's going.
Oh,
whoa, dude. Oh man, see, look what you done. Don't move, don't move. Ooh. Defense. He's an angry little snake. We were not gonna do that. We just wanna see this big one in the hole. There's a big one in the hole. Right there. Can't really see it, my flashlight's pretty dim.
I can see it.
But this little guy, he is spastic, he's warm. And he almost went under the leaves. That's why you gotta watch where you're walking. Yeah. Just follow behind me. I'm gonna get around him.
Oh, that one looks like he wants to attack me. Oh no, he's coming. The bigger one.
Hey. There might be more than one in there. Just follow my footsteps. Make sure you're watching that snake. Blends right in.
I can see it. They look like 10 times.
Got a little ribbon snake. Wait. Let me see him.
No, he doesn't want to sit still.
Now the snake's probably crossing.
There he is. Oh, he doesn't want to sit still. He's a little spastic little guy. Nothing. Alright guys. Sorry, I haven't been recording at all because the snakes are just... There's a lot of snakes. Just not the one that we're looking for. Here comes Dad down the trail. Just not the rattlesnake we're looking for. Tons of cottonmouths, a ribbon snake, yellow belly water snake, king snake. What else? Green snake, a fence lizard. A black rat snake and a little salamander that I couldn't get a video of. So we're just heading back to the car. Dad's been waiting for us, but we've just been finding so much stuff since we decided to head back. So yeah, and I probably look like crap because I haven't been asleep yet today and I'm dying of thirst. I haven't had really anything to eat, so hopefully I can get something in my tummy. But once again, another trip to Snake Road with zero rattlesnakes. Last time we found two dead ones, but this time we didn't find any. So, yep. I think I'm calling it quits on the rattlesnake hunt. Alright guys, the end of Snake Road, we're on our way home, we stopped at a rest stop, just here about to step on them, back up. Caleb found this at the rest stop. This is our 7th species of snake today.
Seven?
Yeah, because we found
it. And it's a little baby decay snake. A little baby decay snake, huh? Oh, he's mad. Look at him, he's mad.
I didn't know what kind of snake it was when I grabbed it, so I was like, man, I hope it ain't me. I can't believe
you found him. You cute little guy, huh? Oh, well, he's feisty too. You feisty? Cute little thing. He doesn't want to run. Here he goes. Little tiny snake. That's how tiny he is. Little tiny snake. He's cute. Alright.
But yeah, that was Snake Road. We're on the way home now. Just happened to find a snake on the way home. It's still 80 degrees, but it's really windy and there's a storm blowing in, so it's gonna get really cold tomorrow. So we decided to head home. But I hope you liked this video. You know, like, subscribe, share. If you want to see more Snake Road stuff, go back through my videos. You'll see a ton. But yeah, we're just hanging out while Dad takes a nap. So, just chilling. And then, we're going to be home. Like, subscribe, and share.